we see that the author does use some negative connotation throughout the book. I believe he creates tension by his really negative description of Afghanistan. Not only as he was leaving to go to America, talking about how the Taliban was moving in, talking about the current state of affairs, but then not only when he came back to his home, it was like he described it as barren, he described houses as empty huts, just like the wordplay that he had used, it gave the reader almost some kind of, I'm not sure how to describe it, a negative vibe. He used this kind of imagery text to show us the desolation of his home, the terrible things that had happened there, not only just the terrible people that were there too that had ruined it, but the facing of all the monuments, the cracks, the split up roads. Kabul, I know she had mentioned that one city. Kabul had once been an awesome and splendid, luxurious city that had been turned to just terrible, terrible wasteland.
I want to add to what you're saying. I think the author creates tension because he puts Amir through a lot of struggles in his early life. Like, he wants to be how his dad sees him, and he doesn't like to confront or stand up for himself. Later on in that story, that those struggles that he has with himself builds up and to the point where he has to go back to Afghanistan. He doesn't know how he will act in a place where he once knew it was so beautiful and now it's like war-torn. He doesn't know how he would confront anyone, how he takes in how his home turned out to be.
Yeah, I do agree with what she's saying and what he said, but I also feel that's not the only thing that creates tension in the story. I feel like by him implementing the traumatic events in Amir's life, I feel like that in itself is something that creates tension in the story. It also has the aftermath of those effects by showing the emotional conflict it leaves on that character, the shame and guilt that carry on within him throughout all of the story, that help in changing the way he approaches life and the people around him. That in itself, I feel like creates tension in the story.
I agree with all y'all, what y'all saying. But I also believe that another way he's creating tension, the author, is the way he has the characters set up in their relationship. Because throughout the story, I think their whole relationship there that's going on between all these characters is the biggest aspect about the book. If there wasn't, if there was no Hassan, then the whole emotional struggle that Amir is going through, that would have never happened. And his whole redemption story would never happen as well. But, you know, like I said, with the whole relationship with the characters, like for instance, Amir and his father, Baba, they never really got along. And in the earlier chapters, Amir even says that his father, he thinks that his father doesn't even like him. So that always kind of, you know, simple things like that, simple warnings and senses like that, where we dive into the character and see their personal views of other characters and their relationship with that character, we feel tension and we start to view the story differently.
Great.